Okay, I got my phone set in the fence. I'm gonna acquire my target. We'll see how it looks on the slow-mo with the GoPro.
Well,
no jug left, obviously. But hopefully the GoPro got some good footage.